being one among the five largest urban cities in the Dholavira has violated many first in respect of Hindu civilization. 14 violent sessions of excavation from an enormous deposit used by the successive settlement at the site for over 1,500 years, dating all from the 3rd millennium and unto the middle of the 2nd millennium BC, have given a 7 signboard culture stage documenting the rise and fall of the Hindu civilization, in addition to bringing to light a Manjur, a middle city which is marked for its excavation site. Dholavira planning monumental structure of amazing water harvesting system and very high infernary sized signs of the Hindu sacred, and not less in importance is the other find of a fragment of a large slab in the well with three large signs. This paper attempt to give an account of the engineering its manifest. The ascendant site of Dholavira Taluko, Bhachau district, Kutch in state Gujarat, lies in the island of Khadir, which it turned is surrounded by the salt waste of the Great Run of Kutch. The ascendant settlement embraced by two monsoon channels, namely the Mansar and Manhar. The rains, including the cemetery covers an area of about 100 hectares, half of which afforded by the agriculture for the violent settlement of the urban alone. The lower town was resolved into several units. Each unit seems to be having likewise projection and recess, and in turn demarcating an open space. Of course, the arterial street of the middle town passed wrong gate in eastern 14 well wall and then went on running across the lower town, albeit with a few turns each at the end of residence. Sector the street for making a definite network of housing sectors. 17 gates all built in the 40 sun walls with equally interesting and on components have been exposed so far. For their number wise break up each central 5 valley, 2 stadiums for middle town, 1 annex 2, and the remaining 3 belonging to the late urban of stage 3. Being viral much passed day, those were immense archaeological